my studio. Like most artists, I started out painting in the closet, cramped quarters in my house, and I decided to build a larger studio. This is it. It's a 16 by 20. Gives me ample room to paint, have my friends over and paint, and also hang our paintings for review. Thoroughly enjoy it. It's climate controlled, and right here in the sunny Florida, on the coolest of days, it's warm, and on the hottest days, it's cool. I usually paint in chiaroscuro, but I also do plein air paintings as well as impressionistic paintings. So, welcome.